Canberra is spending $4 billion on making the Bruce Highway much safer and more protected from extreme weather. While the 10-year plan is being generally welcomed, the state government says it's nothing new. Here's Ursula Haker.
It's the stretch of highway that claims more lives in Queensland than any other. And the federal government says the time to talk is over.
The largest ever announcement regarding the Bruce Highway, which is so important for regional Queensland.
Prime Minister Julia Gillard was in Labor heartland to announce $4.1 billion for the Bruce Highway over 10 years.
With concerns about safety, concerns about travel time, we understand those concerns and today we are responding.
The funding will pay for more than a dozen upgrades, including the Mackay Ring Road and widening lanes to the north of the city. It will also see flood mitigation works completed between Bowen and Ingham and construction of a bridge near Rockhampton. It's also the final tick of approval for the last sections of the most dangerous stretch between Kooroy and Curra.
The new funding will target some flood-prone areas of the Bruce Highway, but not all. In just a two-year period, the 1,700-kilometre stretch was cut by floodwaters more than 500 times.
We'll probably need, over the next decade, between $8 and $10 billion, if not more, to get the Bruce up to that four-star standard.
But the state government says it's a lot of hot air.
This isn't new money for new projects. This is old projects and the kind of money we would have expected in any case.
The bald fact of this is, had it been maintained and upgraded as it should have been over the last 20 or 30 years, we wouldn't be in this position.
The funding will be allocated in the May budget. Ursula Haker, 10 News.